These are the subtle details that you look for. You see how this is cocked between the edge of the slider and the siding? But not only is it cocked, he used the correct color. Some people will just throw on a different color, but he's got it so it's matching the siding. So these are the nuances. When you're dealing with a high quality builder, these are the things that you're gonna see on site.